looks like water forever in those strawberry fields. Carter Evans, thank you. Back here in Washington, the FAA held a long-awaited safety...